book of James, chapter 3, verse 14.
Go ahead.
But if ye have bitter envying and strife in your hearts, glory not, and lie not against the truth.
So it said, if you have bitter envying and strife in your hearts, don't glory in that, and you're lying against the truth if you do. Go ahead.
This wisdom descendeth not from above, but is earthly, sensual, devilish.
What did it say it is?
Earthly, sensual, devilish.
That's why I said the retaliation is from Satan. That spirit to retaliate against your brother, to look for an opportunity to harm your brother, or say things that will make your brother or your sister feel a certain type of way, even in your marriage. Sometimes in your marriage, you say things to hurt each other. Because the person hurt you, you say something back to hurt them. And what you say be way worse. You understand what I mean? That ain't right. That spirit don't come from God. That spirit come from the devil.